So I'm here at my shop, and I've been working all morning, just gluing and painting and but I'm really proud of something that I just finished here on the bench. Let me show you. This might be the cleanest dome I have ever made. And it utilizes a type of dark, or at least a directionality of dark, that I have never used before. So it's still that separation over the top for symmetry, but then it actually comes up across along here and then curves back and hooks down like that. So it's this weird combination dart, but it is by far the smoothest, cleanest dome I think I've ever made. And these are part of my new Phase 1 Clone Trooper helmet templates that I just dropped at my Etsy store, so I couldn't be happier. So I'm curious, what do you guys do for domes? How do your darts run? Let me know down below in the comments, and, you know, as always, take care.